श्री वाहेगुरु साहेब जी दंडौत बंदन अंक बार सरकला समर्थ डोलन ते रखो प्रभु नानक दे कर अर्थ ज्ञान अंजन गुरदिया अज्ञान अंधेर विनाश हर कृपा ते संत भेटिया नानक मन परगास अनद सुनो वट पागी हो सगल मनोरथ पूरे पार ब्रह्म प्रभु पाया उतरे सगल वसूरे परमस्कार योग गुरु सत्संग जीओ आओ फतेह दी सांझ करिए गज के फतेह बुलाओ वाहिगुरु जी का खालसा वाहिगुरु जी की फतेह। सत संगत हाउ टू बी हैप्पी हाउ टू अटेन द रियल जॉय द ब्लिस वी आर ट्राइंग टू लर्न स्टेप बाय स्टेप फ्रॉम अवर थर्ड गुरु गुरु अमरदास जी इन हिज कंपोजिशन आनंद साहेब विच इज इन राग राम कली ऑफ श्री गुरु ग्रंथ साहिब जी महाराज। वी हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस्ड अप टू 22nd पौड़ी एंड टूडे वी आर कंसेंट्रेटिंग ऑन 23rd पौड़ी which tells us the importance of Bani, the word of the Guru, the teachings of the Guru, how important it is to go, to move further on the path of bliss. Actually, there are two paudis in Anand Sahib, the 23rd and 24th. They can be appreciated and well understood if we concentrate on both of these paudis, 23rd and 24th. The 23rd paudi, it opens with this line, आवो सिख सतगुर के प्यारियो गावो सच्ची बाणी आवो कम यू आर इनवाइटेड लेट अस सिट टुगेदर ओ द डिवोटीज ऑफ द ट्रू गुरु सतगुर के प्यारियो द बिलव्ड डिवोटीज ऑफ द गुरु कम लेट अस सिट टुगेदर एंड सिंग द ट्रू वर्ड ऑफ द गुरु सच्ची बाणी आओ असी इकट्ठे होइए बैठिए ते सच्ची बाणी दे उत्ते विचार करिए सच्ची बाणी का गायन करिए उहदे बारे सोचिए उहनू अपनाइए। आवो सिख सतगुर के प्यारे ओ गावो सच्ची वाणी एंड इन द फॉलोइंग पौड़ी द 24th पौड़ी विच ओपन्स विद दिस लाइन सतगुरु जी reminds us that we are to concentrate on the real word, the true word of the Guru. And without the true word of the Guru, there are so many other messages which are fabricated, which are fake. We should not care for that. And in the following poem, Sadhguruji says, Satguru bina hor kachi hai bani. The bani, the word, the message, which is not given by the Guru, given by the preceptor, is fabricated, is false. It is not to the expectation of the Guru, because Guru wants to take you to the height of the spiritual excellence, the state of bliss. So you are not to follow the kachi bani, which is fabricated, which is fake. Bani ta kachi sat guru bajo hor kachi bani. Without the word of the Guru, accept the word of the Guru, all other words, all other messages are fabricated. We should be clear about it, and we should be careful about it. We should not follow all those things which are fabricated. To understand these two bodies, we have to go back into the pages of history. As all of us know, Guru Nanak Dev Ji, he came to this world in the year 1469. In the second half of the 15th century. And as he started his preachings throughout the world, in the whole of India and other countries, he covered about 45,000 miles on foot. And he gave a message to the whole mankind, which is in the shape of Bani, the word which is contained in Sri Guru Granth Sahib Ji Maharaj. Now, if we go through the pages of history, we will find when Guru Nanak was known everywhere, respected by everybody, maybe Muslim, maybe Hindu, maybe from some other denominations, then came out some people who started fabricating his word, his bani. They will write their own bani and put the name Nanak at the end, so that they could attract the people that they are conveying the message of Guru Nanak. So this type of fabrication went on till our fifth Guru, Guru Arjan Dev Ji, in the year 1604. He compiled all the Bani which was true, which was written by the Guru in the shape of the Granth, Guru Granth Sahib, which is now Guru Granth Sahib, and it was installed at Golden Temple in Amritsar, Harimandir Sahib, in that year. But there is a long, long tradition of people writing fabricated bani in the name of Guru Nanak. All the shabas, fabricated hymns, which will carry the name Jan Nanak, Das Nanak, or Nanak at the end. So Guru Amar Das Ji, our third Guru, noticed that what is going on may harm the message of Guru Nanak Dev. So he thought it is very important, essential, put his stamp on the real one. And he started creating small pothis, small volumes of the Bani of Guru Nanak, Guru Angad, and the Bani written by himself, the third Guru, Guru Amar Das. So this was the first attempt to preserve, to take care of the real Bani. So Satguru Ji in this Bani, Anand Sahib, is trying to alert the Sikhs, they should concentrate on the Bani of Satguru Ji only and not the fabrications. And I will be happy to tell the Sangat that we always talk about Kachi Bani, Sachi Bani, but we don't know the historical aspect of this message of the Guru. We know that after fifth Guru, after fourth Guru, Guru Ram Das Ji, Guruship was transferred to Guru Arjan Dev Ji, which was not liked by his elder brother Baba Prithi Chand Ji, and he started their own Guru tradition. He became fifth Guru, and then his son Meherban, he became sixth Guru, and then his son Sodhi Harji became seventh Guru, and so on. They also started writing Bani in the name of Nanak. You will be astonished to know that in the writings of Meherban and Harji Sodhi, there are two complete Banis, which are imitations of Guru Granth Sahib, the Bani contained in Guru Granth Sahib. There is Sukhmani Sahib, written by Sodhi Meherban Ji, the son of Baba Prithi Chand Ji. And that Bani Sukhmani Sahib contains 27 Ashtapadis, whereas the original Bani, which was written by Guru Arjan Dev Ji, that contains 24 Ashtapadis. All of us know and always do part of Sukhmani Sahib. Similarly, he wrote his own Asa Riwaad, in which there was some Bani taken from Guru Nanak Dev Ji, and some of his slokas and pauris were added by Sodhi Meherban himself. So it was a challenge for the Sikhs, it was a warning for the Sikhs that they should take care of the true Bani, they should be knowledgeable about it, what our Guru has written and what others have tried to imitate. So in this context, we should read and study and discuss these two powers which Guru Amar Das Ji has listed in Anand Sahib, his very prominent Bani in Guru Granth Sahib Ji. So in this 23rd powery, Satguru Ji says, आवो सिख सतगुर के प्यारो कम ओ द बिलवड सिक्स ऑफ द गुरु बिलवड सिक्स ऑफ द ट्रू गुरु बिलवड डिवोटीज ऑफ द ट्रू गुरु डिवोटीज ऑफ गुरु नानक Come, let us sit together, let us sit in the congregation and think of true Bani, and let us sing that Bani which is true, which is stamped by our Guru, which is written by our Guru. Gavo Sachi Bani. You will be astonished that even these days, there are some mischievous people who will take some songs written by different people and they will put the name Nanak at the end. Trying to confuse the Sikhs, trying to confuse the concept of true Bani. And it is not that it started and it was at the zenith, at the time of Guru Arjan Dev Ji only. Even at the time of Guru Nanak Dev Ji, there are so many people who were writing Bani in their own names. And Guru Arjan Dev Ji, when he compiled the first volume of Sri Guru Granth Sahib Ji, he discarded all that Bani. The prominent among those Banis is Pran, one is Pran Sangri. And there are others, some bhajans of different saints and others. So Guru Nanak Dev Ji, at the time of Guru Nanak Dev Ji, the problem has started and it continues till date. So we have to be very vigilant about it. And we should always try to concentrate on what Guru Granth Sahib Ji says, what Guru Granth Sahib Ji is telling us, what our Guru is giving us the message. That is the meaningful message, purposeful message for our lives. Bani tangao Guru keri. Guru keri, Guru di banayi hui, Guru di rachi hui. Oh Bani Gauni hai, you are supposed to sing that Bani which is written by Guru, which is given to us as a gift by the Guru, by our own Guru, because it is supreme. No other Bani can match the Bani of our Guru, our true Guru. Bani or Sirbani, this is prominent, the best of all the Banis which are being imitated, which is being written by so many people who are fabricators, who are trying to create a confusion among the Sikh Panth. Bani tagavo guru keri, baniya sirbani. We should also be very, very clear about the word Bani. Bani is a spoken word. A spoken word that is called Bani. Asi keh dende haan, aam bol chal vich vi keh sakde tere bol Bani theek nahi. Bani is a spoken word and it has been used in many different meanings, but in spiritual world, in the world of religion, it is that Bani which teaches us spirituality. The mantras of the Vedas, they are also known as Bani, Vedvani. Un Vedvani kya janda hai. Tulsidas ne Ramchritmanas de vich ek line likhi hai ਜਿਹੜੀ ਆਮ ਜੀਵਨ ਵਾਸਤੇ ਹੈ. ਉਹ ਕਹਿੰਦੇ ਹਨ, ਮਿੱਠੀ ਬਾਣੀ ਬੋਲੀਏ, ਮਿੱਠੀ ਬਾਣੀ ਬੋਲੀਏ, ਸਭ ਕਾ ਆਪਾ ਖੋਏ, ਔਰਨ ਤੋਂ ਸੀਤਲ ਕਰੇ, ਆਪ ਵੀ ਸੀਤਲ ਹੋ. ਚੰਗੇ ਬੋਲ ਬੋਲੀਏ, ਮੂੰਹ 'ਚ ਚੰਗੀ ਗੱਲ ਕੱਢੀਏ, ਜਿਹਦੇ ਨਾਲ ਤੁਹਾਨੂੰ ਆਪ ਵੀ ਸ਼ਾਂਤੀ ਮਿਲੇ, ਯੂ ਆਰ ਐਟ ਪੀਸ ਐਂਡ ਅਦਰਸ ਆਰ ਆਲਸੋ ਐਟ ਪੀਸ. ਕਿਸੇ ਨੂੰ ਮੰਦਾ ਸ਼ਬਦ ਨਾ ਬੋਲੋ, ਅਸੀਂ ਹਮੇਸ਼ਾ ਕਹਿੰਦੇ. ਸਿਮਿਲਰਲੀ ਗੁਰੂ ਗ੍ਰੰਥ ਸਾਹਿਬ ਵਿੱਚ ਮਿੱਠਾ ਬੋਲਣ ਜਿਹੜਾ ਹੈ ਉਹ ਸਾਰਿਆਂ ਦੇ ਲਈ ਜ਼ਰੂਰੀ ਹੈ. ਸਾਨੂੰ ਸਾਰਿਆਂ ਨੂੰ ਮੈਸੇਜ ਦਿੱਤਾ ਗਿਆ ਕਿ ਸਾਡੀ ਬਾਣੀ ਚੰਗੀ ਹੋਣੀ ਚਾਹੀਦੀ ਹੈ, ਬੋਲ ਬਾਣੀ ਅੱਛੀ ਹੋਣੀ ਚਾਹੀਦੀ. But we are talking the Bani which is given to us by the Guru. That is the message of truth. That is the divine message. Guru Nanak Dev Ji says, जैसी मैं आवे खसम की बाणी तैसड़ा करी ज्ञान वे लालो। सतगुरु जी सेज एड्रेसिंग ए सिख डिवोट सिख ऑफ दैट टाइम भाई लालो, जैसी मैं आवे खसम की बाणी, वट एवर गाइडेंस God, the Supreme Lord, the Timeless Lord gives me, I am conveying it to the world. Oh, he got jedi hai, main sare sansar nu dass reha. Guru Granth Sahib ch ik badi khoobsurat to kaundi hai. Bani te sare hi bolde, sareyan di bani aapo apni hai. Par Guru Granth Sahib ji Maharaj ne ik badi khoobsurat tuk sanu ditti hai. Kehnde han, बाणी उच्च रहे साध जन, वेन सम होली मैन स्पीक्स आउट, बाणी उच्च रहे साध जन, अम्यो चल चरने, वेन सम होली सोल स्पीक्स टू द वर्ल्ड गिव्स ए स्पिरिचुअल मैसेज, it looks like the springs, the fountains of nectar, amrit, ambrosia are gushing out. Is sare bahar nikal rahe han. Bani guru de andaron nikli hui amrit hai, oh amrit roop hai. Is karke Guru Granth Sahib ji Maharaj thaan thaan te naam amrit, shabd amrit, bani amrit di gal kiti gayi. To Maharaj ji kehnde ne ki eh jo bani hai, the bani which is given to you by your guru, this is supreme, this is the sovereign order of the divine. Is to upar aur koi cheez nahi ho sakdi, is karke tu inu pad, inu ka hor kise cheez wal dhyan na de. Loki jhooth bolenge, unna de dhokhe vich na aayi. Beware of the cheats who are deceiving you with fabricated body. Then Satguru ji says, when we are attuned to this body, the body of the Guru, when it resides into our hearts, when we are united with the spirit of Bani, when we imbibe the spirit of Guru Granth Sahib, Guru Bani, Satguru ji says, jin ko nadar karm hove, nadar karm, nadar means nazar, sight, drishti, karm maine hai bakshish, the grace of the Lord, grace of the Guru. Those who are blessed with the grace of the Guru, jinko nadar karm hove, hirday tina samani, unna de hirday vich e vasdi, bakhshish to bina bani andar vasdi, te jinna chir bani hirday vich vas nahi jandi. Satguru ji says कि मनुख का कल्याण नहीं हो सकता, क्योंकि सच का मैसेज है, तो मनुख जिहड़ा है माया विच झूठ विच गुआचिया होया है, इस करके अरदास करके बख्शिश की मंग करे, जो बख्शिश होएगी तो यह बाणी नाल जुड़ेगा, होर फजूल दीआं चीज़ां नालों टुटेगा, अते जो नकली बाणी बनाउंदे हन उन्हां तों भी बच जाएगा। यह ध्यान रखे कि मैं अपने गुरु की, अपने वाहिगुरु की बख्शिश न जुड़ना है, उसकी मांग करनी। जिनको नदर कर्म होवे हृदय तिना सम्मानी, जदों बाणी अंदर वस जाएगी, जदों बाणी दे नाल जुड़ जाएगा, बाणी गुरु, गुरु है बाणी, बाणी अमृत सारे when he is attuned with the word of the guru he will feel blessed I have got the real nectar I have got the real amrit vich paani amrit sare gur paani kahe sevak jan mane pratakh guru nistare Whatever Guru's word tells us, whatever is the message of our Guru, ओदे नाल जुड़ जाएगा, तो तेरा ये जीवन जेड़ा उधार हो जाएगा, तेरा निस्तारा हो जाएगा. This is the message of Pani. This is the importance of the word of the Guru. So Satruji says, पीवो अमृत सदा रहो हर रंग यू विल बी इन द स्टेट ऑफ ब्लेसिंग्स यू विल कलर योर सेल्फ योर सोल इन द कलर ऑफ डिवाइन ग्रेटनेस डिवाइन एक्सेलेंस पीवो अमृत ट्राई टू बी वन विद द वर्ड ऑफ द गुरु जो गुरु कहते हैं उन्होंने मान लिया दिस इज अमृत गुरु का उपदेश केड़ा है वो अमृत है तन जीवन मिल जाएगा सदैवी जीवन मिल जाएगा पीवो अमृत सदा रहो हर रंग ऑलवेज बी विद अकाल पुरख वाहिगुरु हरि दे रंग में अपने आप को रंग ला परमात्मा दे नाल जुड़ जा जप्यो सारिंग पानी सारे पांच शब्द जो है बहुत ही अर्थां विच आया है ऑलमोस्ट मोर देन 30 डिफरेंट शेड्स ऑफ दिस वर्ड सारे पपीए नु भी किया है सारे ऊठ नु भी किया है अनेक थावां ते डिफरेंट मीनिंग्स दे विच गुरु ग्रंथ साहिब विच आया है पर जिस वेले सारे पान आया है इकट्ठा आया है इट मीन्स अकाल पुरख जो सब शक्तियां का मालिक है तो महाराज जी कह रहे हैं हरि दे रंग विच रंगिया जा अपने गुरु दे शब्द नाल जुड़ जा जप्यो सारंग पानी कंसंट्रेट रिसाइट द नेम ऑफ अकाल पुरख वाहिगुरु who is omnipotent who has all the powers there is no power beyond him he is the real source of the real power us nu jap ode naal jud ja this is your duty kahe nanak sada gaavo says nanak o sikh o true devotee Come to the congregation, come to the court of the Guru, come with the Guru, sit with the Guru, and sing. Sing the praises. Sing the praises of the Guru through the medium of this Bani. This is true Bani. Sada gaavo, always attune yourself with. एहे सच्ची बाणी दिस ट्रू वर्ड ऑफ द गुरु सो ऑलवेज रिमेंबर दिस इज ट्रू दिस इज फॉल्स दिस इज फैब्रिकेटेड दिस इज रियल यू शुड बी इन ए कैपेसिटी टू जज ऑल दीज थिंग्स इन द राइट परस्पेक्टिव साथ संगत असी हमेशा याद रखिए असी होर जो लोग बाणियां बनाते हैं उन्होंने मुबारक है पर असी अपने गुरु की बाणी नूं समझना है तो सानू पता होना चाहिए है कि सतगुरु का सच्चा उपदेश की है असी उहदे नाल जुड़ना है सतगुरु जी कृपा करन असी सच्ची बाणी नाल जुड़िए झूठी बाणी तो बचिए वाहिगुरु जी का खालसा वाहिगुरु जी की फतह